Listen to this. Your favorite candy may no longer be sold at stores here in California.
Ah!
The State Assembly passed a bill banning popular chemicals and additives earlier this week. Those ingredients are actually found in processed foods along with candies like Skittles and Nerds. I love Nerds. Doctors say those chemicals could actually cause serious health risks like cancer or even behavioral issues. The bill now heads to the State Senate.